If you don't eat, you're fired. All right. Well, some of the things about French business is that you're supposed to address people as monsieur and madame, just like Mr. or Mrs., so it's very cordial there. Another thing is that you're supposed to use your first and your last name, so when I introduce myself, it's going to be like, not I'm Cedric, I'm Cedric Duncan, stuff like that. And the other things is that you're supposed to use a light handshake, not a firm handshake, so don't like try to tear their arm off, especially if you're jacked, like all of us. And when you approach somebody, you know how the French people do like the whole kisses thing? It's called a le bis, and it's when you kiss people on both cheeks. You even do it for women and men, whichever you prefer. And you keep your hands on the table when you're eating, so it's pretty much just like the USA, but USA really don't care whether you do it or not. Another thing is don't try high pressure sales tactics when you're selling to French people, because it makes them feel like they're being pressured into a situation and they don't like doing that. Another thing is that interruptions are allowed in French business meetings, which is really weird, because like when you're eating and like all this stuff and you may be presenting something, they're okay with like interrupting you and telling you everything about that. Josh, would you like to get something to eat? All right, no one likes Josh, but okay. That's my business project. Thank you. I like your class. It's good. These days it comes, it comes, it comes, it comes, it comes and goes. A list of mania. Think less, but see it grow. Like a ride, oh. Not easily offended. Not let it go. From a mess to the masses. A list of